I don't think anyone has an answer on that yet, and I'm going to continue working as hard as I can to see that he is appointed as he should be, that he is confirmed. Well, I could answer you by giving you some quoting some others who said the other. I don't think anyone is quite sure yet. There is a body of undecided, and that's the one who hold the key to it. But remember, what? Well, we'll know more than we know now, because next week they will vote in the committee. But then it depends on the floor of the Senate, and that'll be a few weeks further on. We don't know what the decision is going to be, or they may turn it out with no decision.
How do you feel
about no recommendation? That's all right with me. It's the Senate that's got to make the decision.
All right. Okay.
driving, huh?